hockey was a sport which had its roots in the 1800s on the frozen wintry ponds of eastern Canada. Over the years, it has developed into a mega international franchise with licensing and products. 1967, the NHL doubles in size, adding franchises in Pittsburgh, Los Angeles, Minnesota, Oakland, St. Louis, and Philadelphia. Vancouver, a town on the west coast of Canada. In 1970, the Buffalo Sabres and the Vancouver Canucks joined the NHL. New York, a large cosmopolitan city, otherwise known as the Big Apple. The New York Islanders joined the NHL. 4 games Canada wins 4 games with 3 losses and a tie against the Soviet Union with a game-winning clincher scored by Paul Henderson. Edmonton, a town in the north of Canada. In 1979, the Edmonton Oilers joined the NHL. In 1979, Wayne Gretzky joins the Edmonton Oilers. 1982, the Vancouver Canucks make it to the Stanley Cup Finals versus the New York Islanders. 1990, Canada wins the first Women's World Hockey Championship. 1992, the Ottawa Senators join the NHL. They won their first game played. 1994, the Vancouver Canucks make it to the Stanley Cup Finals against the New York Rangers. In 2000, with the addition of the Columbus Blue Jackets and the Minnesota Wild, there are 30 teams in the NHL. 2004, Canada wins against Finland 3-2 in an undefeated series at the second World Cup of Hockey. Vincent Lecavalier is named Tournament MVP. The 2004-2005 hockey season is put on hold due to a lockout. On July 13, 2005, the 301st day of the lockout, the NHL and the NHL Players Association announced a tentative agreement ending the lockout. 2007, Sidney Crosby joins the Pittsburgh Penguins and becomes the youngest scoring champion ever at 19 years old. Hockey continues to excite as one of the greatest sports ever. Hockey Night in Canada is enjoyed by millions of Canadians every Saturday night. Thrill, the excitement, the cheering and the crowds. He shoots! He scores!